Nearly lost it. Ingredient one. Ingredient two, aka God's nectar, the elixir of life, whatever you want to call it. I'm not arguing with you about that. But what I'm doing today, actually, before you ask, why am I wearing a visor inside? One, because I can. Two, it looks cool as fuck. And three, I got legs and I don't really feel like wearing a hat on leg day, so visor. Anyway, concoction of the gods going down right here. Unwashed shaker cup, a must. Uno Monster of the white variety for me today. I feel like the white would go best for this as well. And ounce scoop of legal meth. So, oh fuck's sake, just put it everywhere. Let's try this out. You already know how good that tastes. I'm excited. Now, I'm a veteran with the Monster pre-mix, so you gotta be careful with the shake, because obviously you don't want it to, you know, fizz up. You gotta be careful. Taste test. Ooh. White Monster's carrying it a bit, but it's good. Taste, 10 out of 10. Feeling like you've got bugs crawling under your skin. Unrateable. So, so let's go through the stats of what I've just drank. 160 megs of caffeine in this. Niacin, B12, all the good stuff. And then in this bad boy, taurine, 1 gram, tyrosine, 1 gram, caffeine, 350 milligrams. That's like... Yeah, that's over 500 megs of caffeine, eh? I'm gonna be cooking. And then we also have DMHA, the brother of DMHA, M-Eno isoheptane. You got 100 milligrams of that, and then some other special shit called, is it Theobroma? Theobroma? There's some other, there's 50 megs of some other fucking stimulant in here, so basically, meth. I'm gonna be cooking, but I got legs today. But you aren't seeing that. I'm gonna show you push. Tomorrow's push day. That'll be seamless for you guys. But I just wanted to talk real quick. Exciting news, fellas. So this time next week, it's Friday today. This time next week, I got some fellas coming to visit me. Now, if you follow me on Instagram, which if you don't, why the fuck not? At Liam Denton. But if you do, you will know them. They're coming to visit a homie, haven't seen him in a while. Not allowed to reveal who yet, but it's two Queensland boys and a New South Wales boy. And basically we're gonna have 5 days of pleasure. So I can't disclose too many details, but basically next weekend's video is gonna be lit as fuck. That's all I'm saying, that's all I'm saying. But I'm gonna go hit this leg session while I'm on meth real quick. But I'll catch up with you guys tomorrow for my push day, so see you then. I just got to the gym. I'm about to destroy that bad boy. I'm gonna do this real quick, my business. I'm gonna take some pre and then I'm gonna take you through a push workout, so. Thank you. Okay, so basically I have no idea how much I ended up filming that at the end there. Me and Jake sort of I'm a bit overexposed. Me and Jake got stuck into taking some photos for the gram, so I'm not entirely sure how much I got filmed, but it was a fucking sick push day. Like, unreal. Unreal. 20 odd weeks in a deficit is starting to take a toll, man. Starting to take a toll on the strength and the quality of the pumps, but one more week, dude. One more week. Also, forgot to mention, when the boys, who I can't name, come here, 10k calorie redemption. So keen for that. And I got people to do it with me, so that's gonna be sick. So it has been probably like, I think it's been like 4 days since the last stuff you saw. I basically forgot to do the rest of the video, low key. So I thought I'd end it off here. 2 days time, the boys are coming. So, I mean, I can't wait, and you should be very excited for the videos that are coming. 10K calorie challenge redemption. Look forward to it. I'm actually gonna do it this time. I'm not failing, 100% not failing. But yeah, look out for some videos on the way.